gotta get with the program, Tennyson.
Don't you think I'm trying? It won't let me transform while he keeps calling me.
Who? Asthma?
I wish. Getting told off by a cranky little alien would be better than having to keep answering trivia questions for my number one fan.
That kid seriously needs to get a life.
Ben. Come in, Ben. Come on, pick up. It's serious this time.
Jimmy!
I swear.
Dinner!
No time for that now, Mom! I got the fate of the world in my hands here! Come on, Ben, where are you?
On this screen, you can change which aliens are selected for the Ultimatrix's presets.
The door sealed tight. You're gonna need to find another way out. We can still communicate for the time being, but if you go too deep into the catacombs, we might lose you.
Bet your hair's looking a little messy from the cave-in, Tennyson. Hey, somebody give that cat a comb. Get it? Catacomb? Yeah, never mind.
Hold the L button to take a look around and use the analog stick to move. This is so handy for peeking around corners or lining up difficult jumps, I can't even tell you. To recenter the camera, just press the L button. Interact with some objects by standing near them and pressing the circle button. These guys mean business. Use the analog stick to target the enemy you want to attack, pressing square button to, well, you know, attack. Going for a target that's out of melee range will make you lunge towards it. A great way to take down any enemies in the distance. Give it a shot. Check this out. You can string attacks together by pressing the square button consecutively. Try a three-hit combo by pressing the square button three times in a row. You know, Ben can transform into lots of different aliens. Press any directional button to change forms. You need to climb up before you can progress. Huh? Each of your alien forms has four different special attacks. Hold the R button and then press X, square, triangle, or circle to choose what you're going to use to kick butt. Your broken walls can totally be smashed by Humongousaur. Press the square button whenever you're standing near a breakable wall to smash it down.
Humongousaur!
Black Tennyson? What are you doing here? I won't let you foil my plans again! This time, I'm prepared! I've got more important things to deal with than you.
You can create two clones of Echo Echo. Use them to hold switches and pressure plates for you. To create a clone, hold the R button and press the circle button. Clones will automatically run towards any objects they can interact with.
Five.
Terra Spin!
Thank you.
spin!
Breaking objects will earn you bonus cash, and you don't even have to worry about paying for the damage. So just go for it. You're too big to fit through there, Ben. Try using a smaller form.
You can push some objects with Humongousaur. Press the circle button when you're standing close to something you want to grab it. Press the circle button again to let it go. Humongousaur should be strong enough to move that object.
take all these guys out anytime I wanted to. I just don't want to right now.
Try moving the camera around. It fits in that keyhole.
Really? What gave it away? The giant stone-shaped hole? Or the giant hole-shaped stone?
chill.
Chill.